actually spending time with you all, I realize I really like you all. And my fear coming in just like everyone was super connected.
100%.
Like everyone else. But I might say the only person I kept close with is Jonathan Petter. He and I are very close friends.
Wait, what's the deal with his wife?
She's like battling ALS.
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's so hard. She can't breathe on her own, so she's on assisted breathing. And she can't swallow, so she needs 24-hour care. Jonathan's with her all the time. They always have some nurse or someone who's helping because she literally can't do anything by herself.
It's very sad.
I just feel so bad for them.
I know Jonathan Petter because Jonathan is someone I played with on Cook Islands. We've become very close friends, and I've become close with his family.
Jonathan, say hello to your wife, Stacy.
And over the past year, his wife, Stacy Tidal, who's an amazing woman, was diagnosed with ALS, Lou Gehrig's disease. And it's been an absolutely devastating knockout punch. Stacy has lost control over most of her body except for her eyes. And I mean, there's no cure right now.
They're basically just hoping that in the next couple of decades, they'll find a cure.
They're under a tremendous amount of strain, emotionally, financially. And it just broke my heart.
I did not know that's what ALS was.
It's kind of sad.
Obviously, I have very strong feelings for Jonathan, his wife, his family, and, you know, I feel like no one deserves us. You know, if there's something that I or others can try to do to help them, their kids, and everyone else in that situation, I just feel like it's the least we can do. This season of Survivor, I feel like I'm not just playing for myself or my own family, but I'm playing for something bigger than myself.
Sorry.
Do you want a hug?
Sure.
I'm sorry. You're a good person for being there for them.
I would just love to use this opportunity to try to raise awareness of anyone who's suffering from ALS and their families who really are in need, you know, much more than any of us are.